I need a lot of olive oil for this dish because the aubergines absorb a hell of a lot. And I'm going to use about maybe even 3/4 of this bottle, but half for now. And I'm putting out some more. So, by the way, olive oil is good for you. It's one of the good oils, so you don't really need to be scared of having too much. I think that we get a little bit crazy about fat and oil, but there's good ones and there's bad ones. I think olive oil is one of the good ones. Okay, now I'm going to add my aubergines. That's got time to cook down. It's not the MSG, I don't want to put MSG in there. And some nice Kampot pepper, everybody. Some black Kampot pepper. Best pepper in the world, they say. The lid on there, just so the steam, the water from the vegetables, you know, comes out and then it steams a little bit so it cooks a little bit faster. Now I'll just keep stirring the aubergines. See how it's starting to break apart now, it's starting to soften. Okay, and then I'm going to add some garlic now, some chopped garlic to it. See how it's really reduced down now. It's like about half the size it was. And I'm going to go even further because I'm going to mash this up and turn it into a dip. So I'm going to add some paprika in there and that's just for some nice flavour. So I'm putting a little layer all over it. About 2 teaspoons, maybe 3. Okay, and then 2 tablespoons of lemon. So that's basically half a lemon. But again, after I put in this, when I finish, I'm going to taste it and I might add another half. See how it goes. Here is our finished dish. We've got the Melitzana Salata and the Boulyardy dip variation. And we're serving it with some bread.